In winter, it gets thicker, which gives your buddy an extra layer of protection from the cold. Then, during springtime, your dog will shed some of its fur. It's that same undercoat that will keep your dog comfy during hotter days. When you shave a dog's fur, the new one coming in might get curly or entangled. It might just be better to leave it as is. You can also find different alternatives to keep them cool,